obviously, as you said, played against him a lot of times. What did you think about him as a player then?
Oh, great player. Obviously, he's a good goal scorer, good goal creator as well, which was great for the teams that he played for, but not good for me. Speak the language of love like
you know what it means. Well, have you enjoyed working with him?
Absolutely, yeah. He's a very good influence. You know, good influence in the dressing room, good influence on the training ground, and obviously he's very well respected by the supporters as well. And, you know, his experience has been very important to us, you know, in the time we've been here.
Sérstaklega eftir tapleiki þá vill maður bara koma heim og fá maður fjölskylduna og láta vorkið Það kannski það sem vantar að einu sem býðir mann heima er sjónvarp og ískápurinn.
Nákvæmlega. Margir tala náttúrulega getur verið besti mögulega endurinn á ferlinum ef að Ísland fer á EM. Hefur þú eitthvað svona hugsa út í það eða búið að spyrja þig að þessu?
Jú, auðvitað frábært að enda ferlinn á stórmóti með Íslandi. Það er bara, ég hugsa að maður gæti ekki skrifa söguna betur, sko.